Let's talk about Yucaipa, California's knife ordinances. There seems to be a few. So, please listen carefully to each in Title 8 called Health and Safety. Within that, in Chapter 8.32 called Firearms. Within that, in Section 8.32.040 called Purchase of less than tag. It equals 5 duration equals 1000 divided by greater than it equals 6 duration equals 1000 slash greater than firearms. It states, no person except a parent or guardian shall purchase from, sell, exchange, give, lend or furnish to any person under the age of 18 years, a revolver or pistol of any description, shotgun or rifle, which may be used for the explosion of cartridges, or any airgun, BB gun, gas-operated gun or spring gun, or any knife or knives having the appearance of a pocket knife, the blade or blades of which can be opened by a flick of a button, pressure of the handle or other mechanical devices, or any instrument, toy or weapon commonly known as a sling, slot, or any end of code. Now this code is somewhat disturbing, as the language is somewhat strange. What is a flick of a button? Now the rest is also vague, but as long as you follow California penal codes, you should be good. Next, in Section 8.32.060, called Disposition of Confiscated Firearms, it states, every peace officer taking a weapon used in violation of this chapter shall deliver the same to the sheriff to be held by him until the final determination of the prosecution for the offense, and upon the finding of guilt it shall then be the duty of the sheriff on a first offense to return the weapon to the owner, and on a second offense the sheriff is authorized to confiscate and destroy it. End of code. Basically, if they take it, they destroy it. Moving on. In Title 8, called Health and Safety. Within that, in Chapter 8.36, called Disaster Relief, Emergency Preparedness. Within that, in Section 8.36.170, called Proclamation of Emergency, Rules and Regulations, Powers of Disaster Director, it states, after the issuance of a proclamation of local emergency, the director shall have the power to make, issue and enforce rules and regulations on matters reasonably related to the protection of life and properties affected by said emergency, provided, however, such rules and regulations shall be confirmed as soon as practicable by the City Council, in addition to those powers and duties set forth in Section 8.36.075, the director is granted, but shall not be limited to, the following powers. Within and that, in subsection D, weapons, the director may order that no person shall carry or possess any gun, bomb, fire, bomb, knife, rock or other weapon or item, the use of which would tend to inflict great bodily harm on persons or damage to property. End of code. Basically, if there is a proclamation of local emergency, don't have a knife. Moving on. In Title 5, called Business Licenses and Regulations. Within that, in Chapter 5.34, called Multiple Family and Other rental units within that in section 5.34.030 called nuisance rental property. It states, it is hereby declared a nuisance, which nuisance may be abated pursuant to this municipal code and state law, and to be declared against the health, safety, welfare, peace, and comfort of the city for any property owner and or operator of a multiple family dwelling unit, excluding mobile homes, rooming house room, or a residential building, such as an apartment, with five or more rental units to allow or permit any of the following. Less than. Tag it equals 1 duration equals 0 slash greater than. The rental of any multiple family dwelling unit, excluding mobile homes, rooming house room, or a residential building, such as an apartment, to a tenant who allows any of the following offenses to occur relating to the tenant, member of the tenant's household, guest or other party under the control of the tenant to occur in or on the property: murder, kidnapping, aggravated kidnapping, prostitution, solicitation of prostitution, pandering, obscenity, child pornography, harmful materials, sale of obscene publication, criminal housing management, possession of explosives, unlawful use of weapons, sale of firearms, gambling, keeping a gambling place, concealing a fugitive, violation of the California Uniform Controlled Substances Act, commission of any term or of any other crimes under the state of California or under the federal government not specifically listed above, or the commission of four or more city ordinance violations in a 12-month less than tag. It equals to duration equals 1,000 slash greater than period. End of code. Basically, if you're causing a nuisance, don't have a knife on you when you cause it. Well, that's it for Yucaipa, California's knife ordinances. Always remember to abide by your county and all of California's penal codes. As always, I am not a lawyer, and these videos are strictly for informational purposes only. If you need real legal advice, please seek out a criminal attorney. Always read and keep a copy of all pertaining knife laws for yourself. Practice stating the codes so that you sound confident and intelligent when doing so. Remember, you are your own best advocate, stopping the process at the initial contact. It is far better than winning a court case after lots of legal action. Well, bye for now.